All right. This is a 59 sound.
Q101.1, the Mano Brothers with Brian from the Gaslight Anthem.
How you doing?
Welcome back, man.
Thank you very much.
Honestly, a pleasure to have you back. The last time you were here, your new record hadn't come out yet, the 59 sound. It's out now. Awesome.
Thank you very much.
I mean, probably my favorite record of the year.
Has there been a bad review? No. Say it.
I don't know. I haven't read one. I hope it's something quiet, minor, peaceful, and slow. When we float out into the ether, to the everlasting arms, I hope we don't hear Marley's chains reports in life. See, these chains I've been hearing now for most of my life.
How's the Rise Against Alkaline Trio Thrice Gaslight Anthem tour going?
It's been awesome. Like, the guys that we've met on that tour are probably going to be some of my best friends for life. I've really made some great friends, and hanging out with those guys is like, you know, like, I grew up listening to the Alkaline Trio, and those guys are like my heroes. Mm-hmm. So, like, we play a Misfits song together sometimes at the end of their set. And for me, that's like, it's like Christmas every day. I almost feel like it's not real, and I'm going to pinch myself in like the next 2 days and wake up.
Well, then don't lose that feeling too, because last time you were here, you seemed like you were all excited, and I liked it. But every other person that comes in here is like, when am I done?
If I look at the list of bands we went on tour with in this last year, it's like, I don't know, all of my heroes I've been on tour with.
Great.
It's crazy.
And you're smiling ear to ear right now.
I couldn't go, but I still know the song and the words and the name and the reasons. And I know because we were kids and we used to hang. And I know because we were kids and we used to hang.
So you guys are back next month doing Twisted for us, our big annual winter show. We're very excited about that.
It's going to be awesome.
We were, honestly, Ryan and I, I'm not just trying to say like we did it, but we were pushing hard.
Yeah, I mean, we have like weekly meetings, and I think, I mean, I don't know if you were paying him or whatever, but he would walk in and say like, so Mark, when are we adding the Gaslight Anthem? I mean, he's been doing that since last February.
That's awesome.
December 17th is the night you guys play at House of Blues, play with Shine Down and Saving Abel, which is an interesting bill for you guys to be on. Mm-hmm. I think that's going to be exposure to a lot of
probably new
people that might not ever see you otherwise.
Mm-hmm. Young girls that you ain't supposed to die on a Saturday night. Ain't supposed to die on a Saturday night. Ain't supposed to die on a Saturday night. You weren't supposed to leave my life. You hear the 59 sound coming through on grandmama's radio. Did you hear the rattling chains in the hospital walls?
Thanks for coming in.
Thanks for having me. I really,
really
appreciate it.
And best of luck. We like you.
Thank you. So I like you guys
continued
too.
Continued support. Thank you. That's nice.
I like Chicago too. So.
Thanks, man. Yeah.
Brian, thanks for coming in, man. Anytime you're in Chicago, you're welcome back here. 201.1. Thank you.
Thank you very much. All the young girls. All the young boys. All the young girls.
Speaking
really?
Of Bobcat Goldthwait, no one's ever said that before.
First.